Thank you, Jeff. The Family Arts Day is one of the most popular events at the Art Museum of Southeast Texas. And if you haven't taken the kids to one already, you have a great opportunity this weekend. Monique Sennet is here to tell us all about the fun that you can have. And you can eat a bug. And hopefully we'll get a close-up of this in a minute. Welcome.
Thank you.
I have to say, I'm a wee bit creeped out by this.
Right. Well, this Family Arts Day is our biggest and best. Yes. It's called Eat a Bug Family Arts Day because, of course, you have an opportunity to eat real fried bugs, crickets, and mealworms. Mm-hmm. So that's always a hit with the whole family.
Really?
Well, the kids more than the parents.
Yeah, I started to say, maybe the kids more than the parents a little bit. I want to see if they can get a close-up of these bugs. So, but you're not only going to eat a bug, you have a chance to do some great artwork, too.
Right, and it's free and completely open to the public. And the great thing is that kids and their families have an opportunity mm-hmm. to view our current exhibit and make hands-on art activities. Yeah. And so I brought some here today. So they'll make picture frames and lollipop spiders.
I love these lollipop spiders. This is great for Halloween. I don't know. I'm going to hold that up and maybe then get a shot of it. And I hate spiders, but this is really cute.
Right, it's really cute, and it's just really cool, and it's a lollipop. They get to make paintings and trick-or-treat bags, bug antennas. Mm-hmm. So it all has to do with the season and also the theme of our exhibition that's currently
right.
up.
And what a great idea for the Halloween season of eating bugs and gross things. And our producer or our director in the booth is telling me to eat a bug, but you know what? I don't think I can do it.
It's not that bad. It tastes like pork rinds.
Did you try it?
I have tasted one, and they're really not that bad.
Okay. I'm going to leave it to you, though, because I just can't do it. Let's tell everybody when this event is. It is this Saturday.
It's this Saturday.
And it's free.
And it's free. It's from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the Art Museum of Southeast Texas in downtown Beaumont.
Okay. No, I can't do it. Sorry. Monique, thank you so much.
Thank you.